Well, good day, everybody. Thanks for stopping by. It is the 9th of February, and it has been an absolutely spectacular day today. Sun, which has started to disappear, but it's like 62-ish. So I'm going to make the best of it. I'm going to get back to work on that pile. I want to get this pile of rounds cleaned up because I really want to jump over onto those oak logs. I want to get that oak split and stacked so I can get to drying as soon as I can. But I don't. Last year I wound up with rounds piled up everywhere and it turned into a mess. And I'm trying to avoid that this year. So we're going to try and finish up this pile, or at least whittle it down some. And I know there is some oak in there. And finish off that dad burned box elder. The good news is I'm down to the limwood, so that stuff splits pretty easy. But yeah, we're going to get after it. Well, we ran out of daylight the other night, and with the time that I had, I only got about half a load split. Still was really nice being able to get home and having some daylight left, and especially having some daylight left and it being over 60 degrees in February. That's not a common occurrence here in northern Indiana, so I was quite thankful to have that. We're going to get back after it today. Probably won't record all of it, just not to bore y'all to death, but we're going to get it fired up. I'll cut you in and out here and so you can kind of see what we got going on. Well, we got the first trailer load emptied. Try and get one more filled up before I gotta jump onto some other projects that I need to get done today. So we'll get back after it. Well, I got another load on the wood wagon. The kids are refilling the wood racks up at the house and at the annex, so they got the tractor. That being said, we ain't gonna move the trailer without the tractor, so I think we'll call it good here. Appreciate y'all stopping by. Hope y'all have a good week, and I'll see you soon.